in the morning looking greener than Shrek.
Where is that donkey?
Sleeping in a tub can really mess up your neck. Before I leave, I stop and vomit up tequila and glitter. It seems I'm spending every morning with my head in the shit. Got vomit up in my hair, but I'm way too sick to care. Now I'm falling down the stairs. I pull myself off the floor, then I'm almost at the door, but my family is waiting for me. Oh crap, not again. It's an intervention. It's cool, I'm fine. I can stop it anytime.
That's a lie, you won't try. Now you've made your mother cry. Look!
I'm out of here, this is queer. I just drank a couple beers.
Don't leave, we love you. We even hired Dr. Drew.
This pattern needs to end.
I think I have to puke again. Oh, oh, oh. So I decide to stay, but my head is still reeling. Then they all go down the line talking about their feelings.
It makes me sad when I see you brush your teeth with Chet. Also, you borrowed Michael's mic and never gave it back.
Stop showing off your butt. You're making young girls act like sluts. And you're starting to get a beer gut. Beer gut.
This behavior's a dead end. And P. Diddy is not your friend. You'll end up like Lindsay Lohan.
This is whack, I feel trapped.
We want the old Kesha back.
Screw you, Dr. Drew, and your stupid camera crew.
Hey, you don't have to shout. We're just trying to